Сейчас, а потом да, после, да, после, да, как, да, когда мы уезжаем.
Хорошо, да.
Hi, I'm is astronaut Luca Parmitano. In 2013, I got into the Columbus module for the first time, and I'm looking forward to getting to work inside Columbus again. But just like Columbus had to get ready for this very long voyage, we also have to get ready for our trip, and this is part of that training. Beside me, we have the landing module, and we have to demonstrate that if we land in an unknown place, we can take our suit off and put on our survival clothes. So it's a little bit like Superman, Wonder Woman, and Batman all changing inside a phone booth, and we're gonna try and do that so that we can start our flight to the space station, and so we can perform all of our wonderful science inside the Columbus module. See you later.
Ну да. А вот после него это стало обязательным требованием.
Да, облюдка.
Ну там.
А, стоп, стоп. Сейчас не покину.
Привет. Давайте, немножко закрываю люк. Все, закрываю. Закрываю.
Лука, не тесно?
Все отлично, все в норме.
Вась, машину остави, Люку позаберет.
So it's been about half an hour, and now my crew members got out, and I was the last one to come out wearing my survival equipment. It's a beautiful day here in Star City, where I'm getting ready to fly to the space station, and wishing all of you a wonderful 10-year anniversary of the Columbus. I'm very much looking forward to be back on the space station, so after I survive today, I can perform the science, the amazing science on the space station, thanks to the Columbus lab. Have a great day, everybody.